Hello student, welcome to Shorosa's classes. So the next question is, which team won the main tables tennis team event, the Commonwealth Games, for the first time? Options are there: Scotland, India, Malaysia and England. India defeated Nigeria to clinch gold in a men's table teams event, the Commonwealth Games, of the first time team 2016. India joined England to bag second most table tennis gold medal in CWG. This is the first time that India have own both men's and women's TT team events in at a single CWG edition. So the option is India. Which team own the main table tennis team event, the Commonwealth Games, for the first time? Going to our next question. Which state government launches water ATM policy of urban areas recently? Four options are there. You can see Haryana state government has come up with the water ATM policy. Clean drinking water for people in the public places. Distance between two water ATMs within the city is a 400 meter, which could be adjusted according to the convenience of the people. Spots for the installation of water ATM will be identified by the municipalities. Installation would be done mostly at the public places such as the bus stand, park, railway station, parking areas, and so on. This responsibility is the most always handed over the company willing to the after it is part of the corporate social responsibility initiative. So the correct answer is option C, Haryana. Going to our next question. The next question is, as per the economic data of the Asian Development Bank of the growth rate of India 2018 to 2019, 7.5, 7.4, 7.0 and 7.3, the Asian Bank Development, which is ADB, has projected India is the remain fastest growing Asian nation, 7.3% in 2018 to 19 and 7.6% 2019 to 20. ADB is the chief economics Yasuki Sawada has stated that the Indian should not worry about the 8% growth, focus on increasing domestic demand by the reducing the income inequality. He said growth is driven more domestic consumption than exports. So the right answer is option D, 7.3. It's a very important question for your competitive exams. Please be concentrate. Next question. For how many items GST Council reduced the tax rate? GST Council lower tax 66 items such as pickles, incense, pickles, sticks, some movie tickets and printers after industries and some states complain that is good will be become the too expensive when the new indirect taxation system kicks in the July 1st. So the right answer is option B. 66 items GST Council reduced the tax rate. Hope it will be helpful for your examination. Thank you and best of luck, student.